a trader in our live studio audience in Los Angeles, go to cbs.com/contestants for more information. Maybe you could be our next big deal winner.
Thank you.
Jason, what do you do?
I am a teacher. I've been a teacher for 23 years.
What's your grade?
Grade 7 through 12, I teach theater.
Ooh. You teach, hey, man after my own heart. Well, welcome to the
show,
Jason.
Thank you, thank you, thank
you. So here's your deal. You could win curtain 3. Tiffany.
$10,000 in cash.
$10,000. Yeah. And you can win that by playing golf. Sorry, Jonathan, I overstepped. I was just in the spirit. So, Jason,
yes,
you
sir.
Can win $10,000 by playing
Gold Rush!
I can help with that.
Yes!
I can help with that. Woo!
We're going to play a game called Gold Rush. Now, to win that cash, you need to mine 5 consecutive pieces of gold from those containers on stage. 8 containers, 6 are gold, 2 dynamite. Those are the Zonks. You don't want
that. All right.
Now you pick a container. If there's gold, you move one step up the money ladder from $500 to $1,000 to $2,000 to $4,000 all the way to $10,000. But Jason,
yes,
if you hit dynamite, you blast it all the way down to the bottom of the money ladder, and depending on when that happens, you may not be able to win the $10,000. And if you find both sets of dynamite, the game is over.
Okay.
Good luck, Jason.
All
go
right.
Get that money.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
First one. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go.
Okay. My wife was born in April. We're going to go with 4.
4. Stop and keep you 500 or keep going?
No, sir, I'm gonna keep going. She was born April 8th, so we're gonna go with 8.
Number 8. I like your system. Let's see.
$1,000. Okay, okay.
And leave or keep going?
Oh, my goodness. You're a good man. But I'm gonna keep going.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep going. I was born in March. Let's go with 3.
3. $2,000 right now. If you hit a zonk, you'll lose everything.
Okay. Tempting. You're a good man. Man, I have been a fan. You don't even know. I didn't say this at the beginning, but I'm just so, like, shaking because I'm so excited. You're amazing.
Oh,
you're
Jason, so exciting. Thanks, man.
I use clips of you in my classroom to show my students examples of what I want them to do. You're amazing. Okay, that's it.
Jason, that is, thank you for that. Thank you.
You're
that
very
means
welcome.
More than you know.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. All right, so we'll get back to it. I'm on March 26th, so I'm going to go with 2.
March 26th, we're going with 2. If this is dynamite, you will be blasted back down to the bottom.
All right, that's so, only one, though, right?
That's only one.
All right.
But now you can't win the $10,000.
It's okay.
We have 3 gold left, so you can get as high as $2,000.
Okay. I can do it. $2,000.
So let's focus
that'll
on
help.
That.
$2,000.
Let's
help.
Do it. Let's
that'll
do it.
$2,000. All right, we're going to go with 6.
6.
6. 26. 6. 6. Stars and garters. My dad's birthday is February 1st, so we're gonna go with 1.
Tiffany. 1, 2, 3.
Yay!
You got $1,000 right now.
Oh boy.
You can walk away with a grand, 1 gold, 1 dynamite.
All right.
50-50.
I'm taking the grand, Wayne.
He's taking the grand.
I'm taking the grand.
Which one would you have gone with?
I would have gone with 5.
Let's see. Tiffany, lift her up.
Well, that's all right.
The good news is you have $1,000.
Yes, sir.
Let's hear it for Jason, everyone.
Thank you.
Jason, thank you so
thank
much,
you, sir.
Sir.
Thank you so much.
More Let's Make a Deal right after this.